I'm Mariana. I work at Necton in the research and development team, and I'm responsible for the optimization of several processes at Necton involving microalgae production. And here in the lab, we work with the brown, red, and green algae. And we don't choose any favorites, we like them all. This is the inocular room of Necton, where we scale up our microalgae here in the lab. We normally have microalgae in a very small volume, but to produce it at industrial scale, we need to inoculate that small volume into a bigger one. So imagine just passing from a small bottle to a big bottle, to a 5-liter bottle, to a 10-liter, to a 100-liter, and this goes on until they reach the industrial tubular reactors. This project is about finding new sources in the marine environment to treat inflammation disease, inflammatory bowel disease, including Crohn's disease, for example, from microalgae, microalgae, and cyanobacteria as well. Necton, as a microalgae producer, we provide our knowledge to scale up those strains once they find, you know, this is the one that has the highest anti-inflammatory activity. So we take that one and we grow it, we optimize it and grow it at industrial scale to provide the biomass to the partners that then develop the product. Because, for example, one brown algae is not the same as the other one, as well as the red and the greens. Each one has its own specific needs. Some don't like the speed of the reactors, don't like a lot of speed, so we lower the speed of the pumps. We adapt to the algae, and we also try to adapt the algae to us. It's like a meet me halfway strategy. Algae are a natural source of these compounds, can be a natural source, and the production can be quite sustainable once you take everything into account. For example, Necton has installed a lot of photovoltaics to use the most out of the sun energy. The ocean and the water is like a universe to be discovered. We don't know not even half of it. So why should we limit our knowledge? There is so much to learn, and every day we find new scientific evidence that there is a new strain with this possibility and this possibility. And I feel like algae, it's are the future. They have a lot of applications, and I don't see any other way than moving forward.